Hey guys, it's Vision Psych 7. I hope you and your loved ones are all safe, healthy, and happy. Today we're going to be taking a look at Flame Guard General, which is one of the coolest avatars on Roblox in my opinion. He's a total bad boy and has the coolest sword you can find. Okay, he's got black armor with rivets on his waist plate and metal plates on his chest that hold the pieces of armor together. He has red flames as pauldrons and also has flames on his back and legs, which is too cool for words. His helmet is black and gray steel with an orange glowing gem in the center. And notably, his shoes are curled upwards to a point, which I find very cool and whimsical. The Flame Guard General is definitely in the same universe as the Frost Guard General, and that's even revealed in their descriptions. Which makes you wonder if Roblox is trying to get the developers to make games about this whole entire universe between these two, which actually would be very cool. But there are several other similar avatars that fit into this category, or could fit into this category. Okay, let's see this bad boy in action and going through some emotes, and I'll see you on the other side. There he is, guys, the Flame Guard General. He's only 500 Robux and comes with the sword, unlike the Sunslayer, whose sword is sold separately. I love this guy, as well as the Frost Guard General and the Sunslayer, and I think the three of them are must-haves, but that's just my opinion. Anyway, guys, there it is. Wishing you and your loved ones the best of everything, and you should all be safe, healthy, and happy, and I'll either see you on Roblox or in the next video. And remember, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button, or fire a laser at it, or drive a car into it, or shoot arrows at it, or blow it up, summon the gods with the thumbs up button, or just click on it. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe for more awesome videos. You rock.
Let's go!